Step one of setting up the UNI-LANCE. Shut off your oxygen and acetylene bottles. Drain all the oxygen and acetylene out of your torch. Remove the cutting tip. Replace it with the UNI-LANCE tip. Turn your oxygen back on. Set your gauge up around 80 pounds. Use your battery and your battery cables to hook to a striker plate and to the cutting rod you're going to cut with. When you're ready to start cutting, good.